Maidig seasca seach de bheith an bhliain go gcuig an domhan in leith le cultúr ag súil. Ach a gúine beag a gíroí níor a feicfidh gcathrú. Ach a maile beag amháin, Tralee, bhí conspóid le tuitim amach a dhéan faoi a chuairisciú ar fúd an domhan. Céilí córach as an ghnáthach a bheith páirteach sa conspóid. Ar thaobh amháin don scéal, Réalt Hollywood a raibh a raibh caite ag ar a cabaré a chur a tuspáint do bhaintear gíroí. Agus ar an diabhéile, aspog a bhíar a dhíhil stopochar le agus a móna ní bhoráta. Cé gur bhsaol an hippie le fiscint bagán a roin cahracha an éiring, is beag tionachar a bhíge ar chéal tuahin na tíre. Mianta crí is passion, fáisgithe fai bhom na gapín. Bíon tar a sóir eich fain dua bona her loistín sna bíon bíona. Gadig a dó círaí céim chun cín, agus chosig a tógint ó stáin dun sga. In a mask, an Brandon, a tógach a naidag seasca sé.
Bhí sé fálmar hompla clívíle in aigin seachtan de bhar na seona bhí a siúlacé a hasna díraag sa arhánig sí gadí Tralee. Agus a bhí tepar na seona sin arhánig di dini. Agus Sam Brody an agent a bhí a cé. Agus nuair a chúla na hún éirí an Brandon an scéil fúi sin. Díríach ar an banisteoir, Paddy de Fuite, a bhí in a banisteoir ag an óm sin. Teinghálaí ina bhla Sam Brody an agent. Onas go dúchadh sí go dtí Tralee ar cuníl, agus an cuníl a bhain a bhí óna ná raibh sí go dtí in úniad eile in Éireann a bhain Tralee chun taispánta sa inamh. Agus bhí sé chun mhíle púntáil le haghaidh an taispánta sin, bhí sé chun sé órán a chana an oíche sin. Agus in 1867 a bhíon an bhuail é sin míle punt. Mar in 1867 dead fá teach a cenach ar ceirbhíle agus teach a thógáil agus an síomh leistigh de sin ar timpeall ceirbhíle punt agus bhí sé sin agus an lochlann únastóch ar freisin bhí sé ranta míle punt áil le haghaidh a thuairt ag.
Let's fall in love.
Bhí sí le bheith an stáitse luas an oíche. Bhí an tír sa máthair a sú le, gur aon graffadóirí a gcéar fad leclia, tuairiscóirí sa tionann, gachtain ar díor a ghaorca ghaol ar an spéagán. Gachtain ar seachas é an arabháin, aspog chiaraí an doctor Dennis Moynihan. Se hocht dó bhí an tuasan mánaham le doling leic is an dúhánsa, agus níra feicmhaig ach annacha bhaointear chiaraí a thábháil ón trufolas mílte seo, go háirithe ciacha bhreatha Hollywood. Díse de VR in Brandon, Mansfield de chur ar an stáitse ihe dé dánig. Rod do thug sean sórgad an aglais, lauer tamach fai seo leis an bobl an Bidenson. De ling an efrin scapach an teachta seo lanas tríd an dióse ar fad. Our attention has been drawn to an entertainment in Tralee tonight. The bishop requests that you do not attend. Lís dé an leisa lá, iarach ar dhéan chiaraí Monsignor John Lane forberti yna ver seo. I appeal to the men and women, to the boys and girls of Tralee, to disassociate themselves from this attempt to besmirch the name of our town for the sake of filthy gain. I ask all our people to ignore the presence of this woman and her associates. They are attempting something that is contrary to the moral teaching of our faith, that is against our traditions and against the ordinary decencies of life, something that is against everything we hold dear. Agus lan dín léin le seo. If they worshipped Christ in the morning, they could not play with the devil in the evening. Deist muintir chiri lishin meidi vila raig an aglish, ach vi dinuain vi chun nevard umlan a huurter. Jayne Mansfield. Hánig na man in the stoite go Tralee, don ca idir an bishop agus an bamsha.
American woman, listen what I say. Personally, I think she's been a has-been.
I find it hard to believe that the Kerry people are so foolish as to pay 10 shillings to go in and see a woman.
Oh, I think she's fabulous. Such a big star should get a civic welcome coming to a town like this.
Sex, I suppose, is a healthy thing, you know. But the fact is that we are supposed to be a Catholic country, and it doesn't seem right, to my mind, bringing an exponent of sex to a Catholic town.
There was huge conflicts of interest as to whether she should or shouldn't perform. Now, everybody, whether they were for or against her, everybody was completely ignorant of her show because nobody had ever seen the show. I think probably nobody in England had ever seen the show either, apart from a few working men's clubs. So they had no idea whether it was a sexy show or a serious show, any kind of a show. But the nature of the woman, as far as they were concerned, she embodied sex. She was a sex symbol, and therefore she was not welcome in Kerry.
Bidini country on core de veon agus na nuna core agus it's only messenger of an catered on nis mo evolver I veon better shocked of angel evolver in I truck of angel. But the bidini role fairna is dini I lani okay or Catholic okay.
We had people who.
Really, I don't mind her coming at all.
She's a film actress, I don't see anything wrong with her. I mean, just because she wears a miniskirt, I mean, look around the town, you see plenty of people wearing miniskirts.
Oh, she's welcome, I don't mind her appearing at all. I could be going on with her, look at that.
Well, I think it's much ado about nothing. I think that people locally are behaving in a very provincial way about it.
That was a very different Ireland to today, you know, and especially in somewhere like Kerry, where the attitudes would be a bit more, even more conservative. If people were told that it was not a good thing that she performs, well, that was it. And not then she wouldn't perform. So that you had this huge dichotomy then between the people who couldn't give a damn and the people who just hated the idea of her performing and felt in conscience that she shouldn't perform.
The land on Cainter Oig, August, we tapped Gargody under Shapton, Soligarev, on Agdish, August Nuclearic, Egwinev on court. Goddess of lust on Tanama a Kuruk or Jayne Mansfield like an omshin. Aka Vimishna the Christian Brothers, like an om, Agus Peter Carkalor near order Igwinev on court. Aka Skolella and Garam Skull, Duraklin and Dalti, Daraikena, Shiskudian Brown and Anishin, Gomekshe Katamakas and Skull. Agus Kurlad Susalav, Agus Doche, Kunis Gomekisig of Garomaron.
Won't you come see me, Queen Jane?
Agus an chumps bóid I méid úd Tralee, bhí duine amháin I gceitil tar bhur na héireann, agus gan túir I mé céifeann sorcas a bheith a fanacht le, Jayne Mansfield.
She said to me, do you know, she said, I don't know what's got into that bishop. She said, my first husband was a Catholic. My second husband, he too was a Catholic. And I think she said her third husband was also a Catholic. But the taxi driver told me that on the way down to Tralee, she made him stop at near every church she saw to go in and bless herself and say a few prayers to prove her morality was right.
Won't you come see me, Queen Jane?
Chris Mansfield Tralee fui yere, rira, rakagas, rule boile and sorinke. Fanamson, yisike fein baikat. Agus dóga sí greif sí chun lenún te ráig leis an gig agus nar a dinir bi chun stoppa chun lé.
Bhí a zón, les mod an Brandon agus bhí mar fheag a fheag breis a súr a stoca. Hána dar gotapi, dírag les mod an óstán agus an sin rí an slua a gyrkil tím pil an bhí óstán dírag nór a stop sé agus bhí anna cuidínig dén a bhírag tis láv a curir hi. Nír an sír oad an eich les mod an óstán.
Agus is mar sin a hosig an bhín aire agus visruchta. Bíon náisiún ar bíis le áilemach a raibh an blan bamseil chun nebhard a bhuaart don aglais agus leanúint a roiig le na gcig nuamach an lá ag an aspoir.
Bhí aglach ar istóca go raibh tosnú á dhéanamh ag daoine ó thaobh siamsaíocht de agus go raibh ís luair caidán, agus go raibh deireadh le na bucailí bó agus na scanáin sin, agus nuair a bhí na goddesses of lust ag tucht in ar measc, freisin chun na corpanna a éiscint go raibh sé sin thar fóir a fad. Go raibh sé ró cóngrúp doing, fiú an bheidh féicint ar corp mar sin.
Agus an tanas a dul a méid agus an slúar bís, níor a bhéin a cinte chun is mar a hitach rudaí amach. Bi rún danganig Mansfield lenúint lena gig. Bi an aglis gachpiog chodín bálta nar a cadagéine frastler. Bi ar dyna co géile. Bi an slua fanacht bi na camrui reigle tafada ach hit rod as an gnáchamach. Fógra nar a véna súlis.
Ms. Mansfield, we'd like to know what your reaction is to the cancellation of your performance tonight.
Well, there has been no, there seems to be a problem. Actually, I think Billy can explain it better, that the musicians are lost somewhere near Dublin. That's the only cancellation we're hoping they'll get here.
Well, how do you relate that to the statement already issued by the hotel that the it was cancelled owing to the controversy caused by the visit?
The hotel?
I doubt that.
Here's your general manager. He'll issue a statement right now.
I have the statement issued by the press in my hand at the moment.
By the hotel?
Yeah.
Who issued it?
Owing to the controversy caused by the visit of Miss Jayne Mansfield, the management of the Mount Brandon Hotel have decided to cancel her appearance.
Well, Mr. Billy Clifford here has another statement to make. I'm sure if you ask him, he'll tell it.
Yeah.
You
want
to tell your statement,
well,
general manager?
That is not entirely correct. Actually, we've...
At all,
no. You see, unfortunately, last week, I received from Mr. Sam Brody, who looks after Miss Mansfield while she's in Ireland, and I think at the British Isles, I received copies of music and so forth, and these I sent to a backing group in Dublin. Unfortunately, I left here today, as you're all aware, to go to Shannon to collect Miss Mansfield at approximately 10 o'clock. When I got back to the hotel at 7, I've heard that they have broken down in, on the way out of Dublin, and they're not to appear here tonight, and unfortunately all the music which I had sent them and so forth, which they have rehearsed, which she needs for her backing, and I mean, Miss Mansfield needs a top-class backing group, which she deserves as a world-top artist. Unfortunately, I can't find them, I can't contact them, they're not to be located.
Well, if I
this may lead to another statement from me tomorrow or the day afterwards, when I finally put my hands on them.
Ach an ainn an ostan ragar be tehen na geotori an húis go gur achan gigar cal. Fíor níor na le fiscint go siléir cach.
Sarahánig sé bhí mé sé rafran. An acailis an ostan tá sé peil na Dominicánig. So cúis gur an tarfran, tarfran le hútra sé seaptan í chéine. Agus the cúl me an rátas the cúr amach. Kurak mak session rod is on Dane. I spare the visa kasula because of the controversy surrounding the visit. Tonight's performance in the Brandon Hotel has been cancelled. Neil of in all so shape elegantly again. And we tune us on. Active is all a gravis Dini, Temple in Balarenos, Marn Vina Ralph Legal Temple. Now make sure I cat ahead in perform in Chimshield again. So it's a no stone.
If I may move on to the controversy that does exist, in church today you were called a goddess of lust, and the suggestion has been made that your performance could be a possible corrupting influence. Now, how do you feel about this?
I feel that there's a time and place for everything. I have 5 beautiful children that I have brought up myself. I have been the sole support of all 5 since each one was born. I feel I'm a good Catholic, and I hope some people think I'm a good entertainer. Judging by the reception I've received and the offers, I suppose other people think I am too.
She takes just like a woman. Yes, she does. She makes love just like a woman. Yes, she does. And she aches just like a woman. But she breaks just like a little girl.
Agus is mar sin a hainig Derry Cúin leis an gunspóid. Lig leis scéile a féisech don óstán an gigachar ar cal, is bhí an búa ag an aglais. Bhí múráltacht muintir hírí sáváalta ón túfás a bhí a fanachtlo sa chabra seo. Dog Mansfield an tír is marahol ire. Agus a lantí le na camcourt cabaret timpel na Bretanna. Uig son, lantí ar a camcourt go dtí na stát aontaithe. Agus fuair sí bás sa dunóis bóthair ar a slí go dtí New Orleans, níos luaithe ná mí ó na cuairt go Tralee. I bríon an tírne is slite mistéireach.